to see the point. Now he's dropping off to Ricky Hughes. He shoots it for three. That's good. So third time's a time for Redlands. And it's a 4-3 Titans lead. Right on two, top of the key three is really right. Some freshman jitters, I guess you can say, the first three shot. Touch and shoot by Ricky Hughes. A long drive that goes for the rebound 9-6. There's where they're going to get the jumper. They're going to get the Redlands players figured out. Near steal by Jumper. And I need a jumper in again. By Ricky Hughes, he's got a lead with 11. And again, pushing like a made basket. Is Pete. Peter Turner wants a timeout, not getting back off a made basket for whatever reason. 33-50.
Cross court for Pete. He's not afraid to shoot. Contested by Collins, doesn't matter. Pete's knocks down a three, 74-45 Titans lead. And Pete's has 13 to lead the team.
Here's Pete for three, over Gentry, and he got it again. And again, doesn't jump too much. He has a quick release. He's going to shoot it. 97-62, Titans lead.
Two of those situations. Embron now looking for Pete's high post. He takes a jumper, doesn't really jump very much. And he comes up with a 2-point shot. 59-35, Titans lead. The press is still there for Redlands. Heads are starting to get back now, and Redlands has to set up. Pete's wide open, no communication, another three. 99-65, and the Titans are going to call timeout once again. Ricky Peets keeps on shooting those threes. He has 21 points for Ricky Peets.